Members of the right-wing English Defence League have announced they're planning a rally in Leeds this weekend. They'll take part in the demonstration in Old Woodley on Saturday over plans to convert a pub into a gym, library and prayer room. Hundreds of people living in the area have already objected to the proposals. A counter-demonstration by Unite Against Fascism is also set to take place.